have come out. That's what the Cardboard Brothers get in, but there you go. Hell of a lot of swell marks on it, but if you look, purple tint in certain lights, it also goes big green. There you go. So it's definitely resprayed. It's really nice. One day I will own one. Oh man, you know, this is, there we go. I'll start like this. Nadia. Oh Nadia, your face is right in it.
Nadia wants to be
okay, there you go, you're not in it now.
No.
Oh wait, you want to be in it? Oh, I think so. You don't want to be in it. Hold on. So, what's up everyone? Wait, where are we going to? NIA?
Fucking lottery.
So, this is the car, okay. So we're off on our way to the Barclaycard Arena in Birmingham to go watch the basketball finals. Who's playing? No. Basically, we... Crap. Oh, is it the cup finals? My sister-in-law knows more than me about it. So, it's just something that we always end up going to. I don't massively follow the UK basketball scene or anything, but it's just something nice. It's a cool event to go to. It's got a good atmosphere and everything, so I thought I'd do a quick little vlog on going to it, because we've been going to it for the last few years in a row. Nadia, why are you here? But yeah, so... Such a weirdo. Yeah, you're gonna love watching this, aren't you? So, yeah, we're on our way to that, so... It's crap weather as well. But.
Ladies and gentlemen,
18-17-17. A fantastic game of basketball, ladies and gentlemen. Just so everyone knows, it was so loud in the arena that you, when I try to record myself, you just can't hear anything really, so I'm having to do a little bit of voiceover, but damn, the dunk off was sick.
Let's have a look at the replay. Wow, Hops, remember, he's only 6 foot, Simon is 7'7", and he jumped straight over him, hung on. Oh my goodness.
Here we go!
the guy? Oh, Gundam is sick. Where is he? Come on, baby. Yeah. Yeah.
Basketball was really good. Like throughout the whole game, I supported the losing team. We were winning for the first 10 minutes. But yeah, it was really good. Good event. And we are now on our way to the finest catch. That light is like proper leaving a line in the recording. But yeah, so we're on our way to finest catch to have some fish and chips with Nilesh and Prabhneet as well, who are joining us there. So yeah, we're on our way there now. Made it over to the finest catch now.
Right to the end.
Why?
Because
I'm trying to look for something that they have which says their name on it.
7 months of pay.
The finest catch.
No, you said 7 months.
No, we get 9 months of pay. But yeah, so we're here now. Call about food. And then, okay, we are waiting.
Then stop taking like early, and then be sitting about waiting for the.
I like this thing.
At work. It's going to be like the end of March. Okay.
I'm such a child. Just a big kid. Honestly, I just think this is so cool.
Okay.
A blue drink is so cool. What is it? Raspberry? Raspberry blue lemonade.
Yeah. That you could have just saved to walk towards.
Oh, so good.
Wait, can I take a picture of you? Oh,
you already got ketchup all over yours. I need to get some of mine. Can you actually, yeah, can you pass me the ketchup? Yeah, bon appetit, guys. Part of the day done. Don't know what we're gonna do now, but if this is the end of the vlog, then I hope you guys had a good time watching basketball. Remember to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Peace out, guys.